My role is to make sure that the project is done safely, environmentally responsibly and efficiently. In the case of Brent, I think we initially thought we'd have a 25-year life. We were now coming up to almost 40 years. We've done all sorts of clever things with new technology and new techniques to really maximise the extraction of the oil and gas in the field. Decommissioning is a normal part of the oil and gas life cycle where we need to remove the facilities and then either reuse them or recycle them in a responsible way. We've looked at reuse options. Could the field be used for carbon capture and storage? What works against us there is the field is so far away, 118 miles northeast of Shetland. We've looked at wind farms as well, and again, it's the same sort of issue. You're an awful long way, and you'd only get one or two turbines on the Brent structures. You wouldn't have one of these giant wind farms that have been built elsewhere. Usually these factors of where it is, a very harsh, remote location, and the fact that the infrastructure is very old. So we really are faced with a decommissioning option. The stakeholder engagement and involvement that we've had has been terrific. We've got a lot of value out of that, a lot of help, some great ideas, but also understanding just different people's perspectives and the issues that concern them. And that's helped us to formulate our plans. You know, I would encourage anyone who's out there to take your opportunity to raise concerns, issues, or even better, say that you're happy with the plans if you are. So that will make the plan stronger and better.